villains. Another opponent of mine, let's assert mental dominance over villains. What is this day? Play against enemies from the tournament day. I bet next I get like Hallis and Kasva, who will be my opponents in the European Rumble tournament. Burmese against Franks is a little bit awkward though, but let's see. Yesterday when I went to play hockey, I was afraid that Villes would address or hire a headhunter to come and wreck me when we would be playing. Like if he would have paid Rubenstock some money for him to come and trip me. I was seriously concerned. And as I was saying before as well, that I did trip myself and got injured. So unlucky match for me. Lieutenant Tsuki versus Captain Villes. Why do you call Villes the captain? Am I not the captain? I thought I am the captain. Actually, I take it back. I'm not the captain, I'm the general, right? I have good map. Let's go 20 pop scouts. He will come with man at arms, but I will kill those with the Frankish scouts. And Wills. The Max is the general. No. The Max is the pawn. No, you can't call me Lieutenant Tsuppi. You can't do it. Absolutely forbidden. Yeah, Ylisota Jumala. You can call me that. I approve. Can I go up? Yeah, I can easily. Okay.
Okay.
Que
buffet.
What is this walls? It doesn't seem to have a barrack, it doesn't.
Prêt. Kay, Maro, Tefé, Oefé, Cert, Pyrax, Pastisor.
Okay, so it's not man-at-arms.
Prêt. Pastisor.
Fine.
Kay, Maro.
I can wall my map, please.
Okay, oil, bûcheron. Prêt, libert. Pastisor, pastisor. Oé, pastisor, pastisor. Tefé. Kay.
Prêt, cerf, pastisor.
Prêt, oé, pastisor. Prêt, oil, maro.
That's actually...
Pastisor. Que fait, oh yeah.
Start the walls.
Pastisor.
Cerf, libert.
Prêt, pastisor. Oé, libert. Pastisor.
Prêt, oh yeah, libert. Cerf, libert.
Café, pastisor, pastisor, pastisor.
That was unfortunate. I tried to go fast, aggressive myself. But. Almost two wheels now. That's bad. Definitely could have been avoided.
Oil, mineo. Kay, pastisor, pastisor, mineo.
Damn it. Okay, how do I play this? CA? CA the way to go. Frank is CA.
Que fait?
Because can't really play with knights against... against... Arambai, can you? Yeah, let's go see here. It would have been a little bit faster, I guess. Let's go. He's not on the stone though, is he? No. Or is he? No. What am I doing? He will go pikes. Yes, yes, here is the way to go. Let's go. Yes, attack already. Yeah, here we go, pikes. This is gonna be the outplay of the center.
Bûcheron, pastisor. Oé, Kay, pastisor. Prêt, bûcheron, pastisor.
Oé. That is burning. Let's go. Crack him now. Damn it.
Oui. Pastisor.
Café,
pastisor.
Where's my stone?
Oui. Pastisor.
Café. Pastisor.
Café. Oil. Pastisor. 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 Oui. Pastisor.
Maybe I will play like calling castle with knights and see. I need more wheels and gold. That knight is still alive. Oh my god. I just need now +2 for the knights. Then I can go bring the punishment. Let's go. Need to put gasoline on that face. Maybe I can add bikes. Now I go up. And now we go Axeman. How about that? My scouting is lagging a little bit. Oh, he's up already. Oh no! I lost that castle. It's fine. Oh no. That's not cool.
Yeah,
Let's fortify the hill. I thought of a deer. What next? A little bit unusual unit composition for Franks, but I like it. See if I can snipe that one. Elite. I want to get the cannons. Push those. Where's my chasm? I think we can do it. Did I snipe my own? Shit. Really. I need the card that sees better. Damn it. Damn it. And it farms. I think I lost all my CA somewhere. They are here. Let's go right. Let's get beard attacks. I should kill his production. Now we should be good. There's some bread. Let's push it gas election. Let's delete it, I guess. Man, he is really fighting. Convert, please. Surely this game is over now. Percy. Maybe I need to push here the buildings. There are no nothing for me to kill. I take it the relic. I'm not so sure what he's hoping for. Am I playing MBL or Villes? Is this MBL new smurf? Dude, resign. Oh yes, Onitra. I got an achievement. Frankly, my dear, I wonder what that is about. I had really. Ah, cold. Okay, GG. Frank CA for a win. I knew that I had many doubters in the chat. People questioning three reigns as Franks. What the hell? It was all part of the plan. Right. I didn't scout his stones. Actually, I didn't pay any attention to that. So in a sense, going CA doesn't make really that much sense, because I was preparing against the Harambai that might come, but he was playing full knights. But I got good value for those. I killed a lot of knights, some wheels as well, I was raiding him, then I went full knights, and he made a really bad castle here, like real, like a panic defensive castle, where it could be here to protect his ego, but he had to make it here, and he lost a lot of army. And he also was making a lot of knights to fight my army. And at this point, I think at this point the Axeman is actually the best unit in the matchup. Arambai are kind of similar, but I think because halberdier don't really do damage to axemen, so halberdier, axemen really destroy Arambai, and Hussar or champion or his halberdier or whatever he can do. Onitsur is his only way to fight with these, I guess, but he made them really late. And it was not enough to save him at this point. Good stuff. Silver Huskar is continuing the gift sub they got from Mac Kausland. Thank you. Silver Huskar. Thank you, thank you. Ah, good game, good game. Lost few wheels at the at the start, but Frank CA for the win. Juicy Puntos. Oh, we are back also in 2.3k club. Nice. Well, let's check the stats. Kinda even stats. He has more stone, I have wood. But yeah, there is not really that good of a unit to make against the Axemen as per me. So you kinda need Arbalests or something. Some kind of range units. Do Burmese have hand cannoneers? No, they don't. Yeah, kind of a good matchup in the late imp for me. The window for Burmese is to get big advantage with the Arambai in the castle age, but he was not going for that kind of play. Maybe because his stones would be really exposed compared to his rest of the base. So maybe that's why he wanted to play with knights.